Hello, dissenters. My name is Italics, and I am here today back in Life is Feudal with some bad news, some very bad news. There was an update in Life is Feudal recently that fixed a lot of things, but that's the good part of it. The bad part is it erased all the world data. So I have nothing of what you saw previously, but don't fear, there's good news as part of this also. The good news is I've decided to take up a lot of you guys' advice and join up with a group, and that group is currently building up on top of this hill. They're making a gigantic sprawling castle and keep, and where we are walking right now is where the front gates shall be. They're advancing very quickly, and you can tell that just by looking at everything on the ground here. Stone gatehouses, walls, large tracts of land being flattened, farms, coops, all this stuff within one day of the restart. So the reason I'm telling you all this is to let you know that even though things have refreshed, things have started over, I'm still going to try to keep it interesting here in Life is Feudal, at least for a little while longer. I don't know how many more videos I'm going to make on the game, but I want to show you what it looks like to be part of a group, even if that's going to be in smaller clips. Sometimes I may have to record what I'm doing and do some post-commentary over it, because it's difficult to live-com while talking to other people and trying to coordinate. So you'll have to forgive me for some of that. So look at what we've got going on here. Get excited about this gigantic construction project. There's a lot to be done. And Italics is here to help as a laborer. Basically, what I've been doing is a lot of digging. See what that guy's doing right there? I dig things for a living. I go over here to this hill, I find a non-flat area, and I flatten it. That is my job. And then, once I have the dirt at my disposal, a full inventory of it usually is good. I take it on over to the area that needs the most flattening so that we can get these castle walls put up as soon as possible, and then I dump it all and try to make this giant flattened terrain. Now, as you all know, I am a unique snowflake. I like to have things looking very particular ways, and it's gonna be difficult for me to acclimate to playing with people who strive for functionality over aesthetics, as you can tell by the large garden over there that has not just farm plants, but also apple trees and other sorts of trees, all in the nice same garden, no walls or nothing. I'm gonna have to put my OCD in check, or you could try to be the change you want to see in the world. That is a quote by the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles own Shredder, as we all know. I am going to try to become a constructor, to pursue the tree down towards architecture, eventually if I'm lucky. But really, that boils down to whether or not the people here who are already established members of this community want to let me have any say in the matter. And that's up to them, and they deserve that right, because they were here first. They built a city here first, it got wiped in the great wipe of 2014, unfortunately, so I'm gonna let them have the final say. So, I am just doing this as kind of as an update video for you guys to let you know the status, because I know there's a lot of you watching Life is Feudal and wanting to see more of it, and I wanted to let you know how that was going right now, and to give you an update on the fact that I lost all of my progress. My whole little village is gone, but I hope to make something even greater here. Anyways, guys, I just wanted to give you an update on what I am doing. I know this is a quick video with not a whole lot except me digging things, but progress is being made. I have to level up my character quite a bit to get to the point where I can utilize the construction abilities like this gentleman is doing here, building up this wall. Italics will be a constructioner very soon, and I'm gonna try beautifying things like this farm over here. Maybe I'll build a nice little fence around it and organize the coops a little bit more, or there's a lot of things that I can do to try to help out around here, so that is gonna be my goal. And I am gonna try to keep you guys as updated as I possibly can. Sometimes that may come in the form of me just recording as I play and then kind of giving you a little diary of the things that I did that day. We'll see how it goes. I'm still trying to figure this out, but I'll definitely make at least one more video so you can see what a glorious castle looks like when it gets a little bit more constructed. If you enjoy Life is Feudal and you want to see how this town, how this city progresses from here, please let me know by leaving me your thoughts below. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Italics, and I will see you next time.